Tony, hold on. Let me, I'm gonna have to, let me call you back. Okay. Thanks. Jim!
I know you're busy. I'm gonna make this fast, I promise.
Sir, some kind of problem?
Yeah, you might say that. I'm looking for the name of a guy. He was here the other day, rides a motorcycle. Big build, square jaw, dark hair. He's probably military, maybe ex-military?
I can't remember his name. Oh, God, Gary or John or something. Candace will have his name on file. It's syncs with minds of their own.
Do you remember when I caught you passed out in the hideaway with all that powder all over your nose? You remember?
Jim, come on now.
Do you remember when my boys found you and Candace going at it like a couple of bunnies in the back of your Cadillac? Do you remember that? Does your wife remember that?
You, you really want to play this game, huh?
Not a game, Lair.
Okay. Those pills you used to swallow like candy. I can't recall. Did you have a prescription for those? Or how about drinking on duty? Yeah. We have some real fun stories about that. One call to Tom at the post. And you're done, buddy. Gone. Oh, and please, don't give me that dead daughter sob story. Because I just don't care. Now, if you don't mind, I really am rather busy. Our parade director.
My nose! You broke my doctor's nose!
Your friend almost killed me last night, so I'd say we're still not even.
Larry? Larry!
Who is this guy? Is he government? Is he military? Who is he?
It's Arnold Schwarzenegger.
What are you calling? The police?
That is a nice ring you got there, Larry.
Are you insane?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Okay. Be cool. I don't know his name. I swear.
But you know him.
He gives me things sometimes.
What kind of things?
Money, presents. Gifts!
What is this guy, Santa Claus?
Stockport. He works for Stockport.
The mall?
I swear. Stockport. They own the mall. They want to expand to East Hawkins.